Last week, my five-year-old niece asked her dad, where do babies come from? And her dad said, oh, babies come from heaven. But my five-year-old niece, she goes and Googles this stuff. And then she sends me this text message. OMG. My dad is so retarded. He doesn't even know about sex. That means he's not my real dad. Okay, I'm going to end with this. When I was 15, my friend gave me condoms as a prank. But I put the condoms aside because I was 15 years old. And we Chinese guys, we don't hit puberty until the age of 30. But at 15 years old, me and my friends were learning karate from my friend Mike. But my mom is very overprotective. She never let me learn karate. So I had to hide my karate equipment from my mom. Then one day my mom found the condoms. So she confronted me about the condoms. She said, boy, I found your protection. Have you been doing it? Now, I thought she found my groin protector for karate. So I said, yes, mom, I've been doing it. My mom's like, what? You're too young to do stuff like this. And I'm like, I'm not too young. Mike has been doing it since he was 10 years old. And he had to pay to do it. I get to do it for free. My mom is freaking out. She's like, who's your partner? Don't give me to the punchline. I'm like, I don't have a regular partner. We do it in groups. We swap partners. Now my mom is really freaking out. She's like, how many girls have you done this with? And I'm like, what girls? I do it with guys.